Hey, what's up guys, this is Bri from SocTwix. Apple has released iOS 15.4 Beta 1 for registered developers just after a day of public release of iOS 15.3 final version. And in addition to iOS 15.4 release, we also got iPadOS 15.4 Beta 1, tvOS 15.4 Beta 1, watchOS 8.5 Beta 1 and macOS Monterey 12.3 Beta 1. But in this video, I will talk about iOS 15.4 Beta 1 and all the new features and bug fixes. So before we go further, subscribe to the channel if you haven't and press the bell icon so you don't miss any updates from us in the future, and it will also help our channel to grow. Let's start with the size of the update. So as you can see here, iOS 15.4 Beta 1 came in 5.7 gigs on my iPhone 11. As I have said earlier, size of the update depends on the device and the version you are coming from. So let's go ahead and check the build number. Open Settings app, then tap on General, here About, then tap on Software Version. We have a new build number, that is 19E5209H. Also there is a modem update. So if you guys were having network issues, that will be resolved in this update. Now let's see what's new in iOS 15.4 Beta 1. So we have a new feature, that is you can unlock your iPhone using Face ID wearing mask without using Apple Watch. You will find this splash screen. You can set up from here or you can go to the settings app. Under Face ID you will find this option. But due to some reason I don't got that feature in my iPhone 11. Let me know in the comment box if you guys also has this issue. Also, you can set up Face ID wearing glasses if you wear. You can set that as an alternative. So that's the biggest feature of iOS 15.4 Beta 1. Another update or feature that we got in iOS 15.4 is 37 new emojis. Apple never released so much emojis in first beta. So that's a big surprise for us, I would say. So these are the few images you can see here. The salute emoji, love heart emoji, melting face emoji, there are many more. So that's a big update for people who uses emojis a lot. Also we have a new widget for Apple Card. As it Apple Pay doesn't work in India, so this is how it looks. You can see your spend also. It's very cool widget. Now as you can see here in release notes, we have tons of update compared to iOS 15.3 which we had no release notes. So there are a lot of things added in release note. You can check that if you want. So these are the new features of iOS 15.4 Beta 1. Moving on to bug fixes. There are some issues mentioned in the release note. As you know, this is the first beta. So there will be some bugs. It won't be perfect like iOS 15.3. But then too, iOS 15.4 Beta 1 have some new features compared to iOS 15.3. As per performance and battery life, I can't say a lot because it's been only few hours I am using iOS 15.4. So I will do a follow-up video after few days. In that I will talk about performance and battery life. And also if I face any new bugs or issue, I will let you guys know. Now what to expect next? So I am thinking iOS 15.4 betas will be on 1 week cycle. It's totally depend on Apple. You never know what to expect next. But if Apple is on 1 week cycle, we can expect iOS 15.4 Beta 2 by 3rd or 4th of Feb. And if not, then we can expect by 8th Feb, we will get iOS 15.4 Beta 2 if Apple is on 1 week cycle. So that's everything on iOS 15.4 Beta 1. Let me know in the comments if you guys are gonna install iOS 15.4 Beta 1 or not. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys liked the video. Also, subscribe to the channel for more such videos. Now, I will see you on the next one. Peace.